Hey guys, it's Gamby's brother. This is my 2x2 Redstone Door tutorial, and here's what you need. So, you want to get things started by placing two sticky pistons facing outwards, not up or down. Then, with a 4-block gap between them, you must place two more sticky pistons facing those pistons you just placed. Then, on the faces of both of those sets of pistons, place blocks of your choice. I'm using quartz blocks in this tutorial, but most other blocks will work as well. Then, connect the tops with your blocks, with a redstone on top of them, and then place a lever here. Now, it should work. Okay. Now, that isn't too practical, is it? So, let's make it better. First, destroy this lever, we won't need that anymore. Then, grab a pressure plate of your choice, as long as it's not weighted. Place it with a 2-block gap away from the door, here. Then, mine down so that you can mine the blocks underneath those pressure plates. Then, place redstone there. After that, get a repeater, put it on 4 ticks facing this way, and run it into this block with redstone on top of it. Do another block of redstone there, and then just do more redstone like this. Then place a block, a redstone torch on top of it, and another block. Then place another block to its left. Put redstone on top of that and you will see that your door will activate. Then just repeat this process on the other side. Boom! We finished our door. That's it from me. I'll see you next time.